Hello, Meredith. Lynn.
Oh, yeah. Don't you dare. What? You had a question?
As long as the numbers are going by, it's taping, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, make them auto go in through, honey, so y'all get some auto.
You got it with numbers showing?
Yeah, with that number showing?
Yeah, I know what you got.
They get them all. This is all right.
Three girls and three guys. Well,
Holly and David, you're good with putting the rest of them.
They do.
They really do.
That's what I hope so.
And every way you turn this pointing in that the, whatever I see through here is what.
This is just adjust for the height of the person.
10'4".
See what you see is coming out.
They do. I think they have some lessons.
Well, they're older. They were 4 in December.
And 5 in December.
Is it supposed to look this dark? Is it supposed to look that dark?
It's
supposed to be that dark?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Okay. Meredith, wave. Meredith. 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 Hi. Yep. Hey there, sweetheart.
Go in. Well, let's play out. We're going to play out today.
Get down there.
Tell them to get the boys in one pool and the girls in one pool. We'll tell them that.
Yeah, I know. He likes the name Holly, doesn't he? They get along well, it looks like. David Dinkins said that Pam's sister named Abby is going to pick them up. You're okay.
Andrew, don't splash so much.
Meredith, look over here at me. Can you give me this birthday smile?
Hi there.
Hey, Andrew.
Wave to him.
You and Asher, look here.
Happy birthday.
Asher.
Happy birthday to you.
Is he still doing it?
I think so.
He's still doing it. I'm going to head out.
Okay.
You remember what you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait till the red light and then but sometimes the red light doesn't work.
What you got? Go
she's got that meeting up in the chamber.
Oh, I told you.
The president has resigned, so
they got to have an emergency meeting. thanks for coming and helping.
Okay, I'll see you. Okay, come on back.
Now, Asher, listen to me. Before you get back in, you'll have to wash your feet. No, listen. Go wash your feet in that little pool. This other one. There you go.
Let me see if I get that one.
God, it's hot. She certainly could supply it.
Yes, I think so.
Andrew, look back here. Be careful, those seats in there, Meredith. You know, they're one of them's broken. I just hiccuped on this thing.
Thank you.
Look at me. Huh? Can you smell?
Cheese!
Do a dance for me. Do one of your pretty dances. Okay, do one of your dances first. Everybody look, look up here. I'm getting you all on the camera. Andrew.
Here, Holly.
Asher. Meredith, David, Courtney, and Holly. Gene Blocker.
Jason is around.
All right, watch out.
Okay.
Okay, don't touch it, okay?
Lynn Basil.
Just a minute, okay?
Maggie Avan. Mama.
Please, I've never accomplished a big bird. Oh, boy.
Big bird.
And it's blue.
Don't touch it. Look at that blue.
Another one. Uh-oh.
It might pop.
Well, it's okay.
Damn.
The bushes are holding it for you.
Yeah.
Let's go get it. Well, let's wait a minute.
You might
think your mom wants to
party the ball of
the camera. Big bird. I think big it's bird, Asher.
Yeah. Hey, big bird. No, Asher, don't touch him.
Don't touch him.
Look at that bird.
I know it. It looks good in that corner. Ooh, thanks, Donna.
Look at it.
Look.
Don't you like it in the
And a candle.
Do you know how many there are, Asher?
Three.
No.
How many?
Four.
That's good.
One, two, three, four.
In fact, actually, she's not four for another 8 minutes.
Don't get technical, babe.
However, at this point, she was, let's say her head was out.
Almost there, that's right.
Okay, y'all get out your cigars. Y'all get your cigars out.
Okay, Meredith, Asher, Courtney.
Hey, Mama.
Smile, Meredith.
Okay. Thirsty. Let her light the candle away.
She got it.
Keep your hands down. Let her light the candles and Mary's gonna blow them out.
Don't let my finger
burn. Hold still. It might not be gonna stay lit, but we're gonna try it.
Ma, look.
Get ready, Mary.
Let's sing.
You better get ready.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mary. Happy birthday to you.
Blow them out. Come on, come on, come on.
Yay. All right, let me give y'all a piece of it.
Oh, goodness.
Are the cups, plates out here?
I got them in my hands.
Yeah, you want to go get the other stuff?
Yeah, bring the ice cream, please. Yeah. And Jean, look in that same drawer where the scoop was and get some spoon.
Okay. Sweetheart. Happy birthday.
Jean's gonna bring us some
spoons and some ice cream. Sorry, I left it
at the wrong way. Don't! You're gonna get spoons!
That's all right.
Here you go. Yeah. Wait a minute, I have a pocket full of spoons.
Alright. Everybody got some ice cream?
Yeah.
At least for the ones you meant.
Yes, they are. Just okay. Anything. Good, good.
Need four.
Well, make do.
There you go.
Basilex.
Get it while you can.
Blocker and child to be.
Right. This is the only picture of this child to be, I tell you.
Mommy?
Yeah.
Has that?
I think yours is right here. Isn't this yours? Or is...
Yeah, that's right.
I think that is hers.
Yeah,
because
yeah, mine was.
Right
I moved
there.
Mine. Okay.
This is what a fly sees when it comes in. I could really be in photography. I am really miss my calling.
Adults want to go in? I'm going to take the cake in, sure enough. Before it dies.
I might go in.
And all the little stars melt into each other. Pour all the little stars melt into each other.
Okay. Want a piece right now? You want to come in?
What did you do? I have an idea.
One giant leap for mankind. I'm gonna cut this off.
Right down your plate.
Good, Asher. Yeah. Yum.
You knew it landed to get ice cream, right? Probably go in and get
some. Well, that is good.
Hey, Asher.
Hey.
Chocolate. I don't know, but we could put some towels on the floor.
He's on.
This is just so sticky.
It's not as bad as you would think, though, with this wind blowing. It's really not.
What I had intended to do was just put some sheets out in the shade and just let them sit on the sheets.
No, we are going to
be all right.
I think
it's all
right.
Yeah.
I think it'll be all right.
And then they can go back in the pool.
Yeah. Yeah.
Their body temperature is right down from being in that water so much.
Yeah.
Do you want me to get
what
you?
A woman.
What a woman.
Oh, that is good. I thought it wouldn't be.
I got rid
of it. Is.
But you still be there in the morning, yes, unless you scrub their lips off.
Y'all remember this time last year? This day last year? McDonald's?
Oh, yeah.
Little did I know that in 4 days.
Now,
we'd be making it to
Meredith,
that's right.
Meredith is officially 4 years old.
Yeah, 427, she's 4 years old.
Happy birthday, pumpkin.
Four, you're 4.
I'm
already.
She's 59.
Giant. 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 Giant.
Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant.
Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant. Giant.
Giant.
Just brush them off, okay?
First thing I say is not open.
I'm already
doing it. Every day of my life. I'm so tired of it.
You got a tape in there.
It's taping on all of you won't let me listen to the radio. I think I'm going to sneak the radio on.
Susie, here's the tape in, Mom.
What you need, Avery?
Oh, no. Where are you going?
A friend's car.
No, we're not
talk with him.
Pumpkin. Pumpkin. It says battery. What do I need to do now?
On the front. It says July.
Oh, how sweet.
Because that means your birthday, doesn't it?
How about that? That's when your birthday. Right, why don't we put them up here behind you? We don't want that to get broken.
Yeah, and here's a card too. It went with that one.
Okay, that's good. Stick it under there.
All right.
There we go. Okay. Let's see. That's from Holly and David, I believe. Isn't that y'all's bag, Holly and David?
Yeah.
That's the dog's bag. That is a cute.
No, I haven't.
Can you get it?
What did he say?
He said
it's a box.
It's a box.
And it is a box.
It's
in
there. It's just sitting down.
I see what it is.
It's our wrapping paper.
Oops, it fell out. Fell out, whatever it is.
Those are pretty.
What are they?
Here. Let me see what
that says. What are they?
They're pretty barrettes. Say thank
you.
David Dinkins. David, I like your card. He's got a little card like Jonathan's got. Look at his card.
And it'll go up.
Honey, there's your card off this one, isn't it? You want to know what it says? It says Holly Dinkins.
And let me see Holly's card. Oh, y'all's cards are so cute. Did you say thank you, Meredith? Did you say thank you? Oh, how cute. Say thank you, Holly. We'll fix it. Hitler, you see that, please?
I want to see it.
Hang him up and work the strings and watch him climb. How cute. Holly, that's really
that's
sweet.
That's from Andrew Merritt.
Thank you.
That's from me.
Yeah. I bet it's something nice.
What is that?
That's from Andrew, isn't that cute?
Is it that nice?
You got one of those, Holly?
That's pretty.
What are they? What is that thing?
It's a girl equivalent of Transformers.
It's a girl Transformer.
Thank
all right.
You.
What's it called?
Her name is Shiny.
Sweet Secrets, and she's shiny. Oh, look at how sweet she's
got.
Let me show you.
She changes from a wears a bread or is a bracelet.
Oh, she's a bracelet or a necklace or a bread. How sweet. Did you tell Andrew thank you?
Thank you, Andrew. You're welcome.
You want to see it, don't you? Okay.
It's a Transformers. He's got to see it.
All right, hold on now.
Last part of it.
Wait.
Y'all let her do it.
Asher, no.
Y'all let her do it.
Look at it. Just look at it. Now she's showing it to you.
We're going to have to figure it all out.
Yeah, one is the bread, one's the next one.
Isn't that cute?
Look at it, Asher.
You better let your mom do that.
Yeah.
I heard your pieces to it. That's the necklace. And there's
the pieces.
What's your problem? I heard your pieces.
See?
I think I know.
Uh-oh.
Go see it.
Come here, Asher. You go see it.
He's not upset with you. He's upset with me because I jumped him. See? All right, listen. Hey.
Come on and see it, Asher.
And all that goes
that is precious, isn't it?
Close it up somehow.
I see it
right there. And then you can wear it.
Oh, that's cute. We'll figure all that out.
Yeah, it
is precious.
It says Meredith.
You see it, David?
Oh, that's great.
I got Meredith.
That's from Marshall. Thank you, Courtney. That's
beam, and you put a movie in it and shine it on the wall, and you can watch movies. It's like a big flashlight that shows movies.
Let's do it.
Okay, let's see that.
Let's do this too.
Here, you take some movies.
That goes with it.
we might have to put some batteries in it, don't we, Dad?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, let's put the batteries in it and just show them in just a minute.
Play Happy Birthday.
Let me play it once.
David, it's hers. Honey, let him play with it while you open some more, okay? Thank you. The word light came on. I guess he got too close to it.
Blue.
Hold it.
I know what this is.
I don't know.
That'd be fun. That'd be really fun.
A tape and a book.
Now look.
To yeah.
I'm going to teach you your ABCs.
What do you say to Mom and Daddy?
Garden skills. We'll have to help you with that, okay?
I think you're gonna really like that, Meredith.
It's a little computer.
His name is Albert, isn't it?
I'll have to put it together for you. Is this so?
Yeah, I think so. The batteries are in the garage. Daddy.
Hi. Everything is like it was except you are there.
Keeps telling me light when I look
Everything
at you.
Everything is there. Light is there.
Yeah, he's putting something in his mouth.
I got it out.
Okay. Jonathan. Jonathan. Hey, dear. Hey, darling.
Boo.
Peepa. Yeah, I believe so, darling.
They will get the happy whistle.
Meredith, can you Can you sing Happy Birthday to me one time before I put this up?
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday.